Hey.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
door is chained up on the other end. Hey.
What do you need?
Over here.
I'm on it, General.
Okay, this is what I've got.
Not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter. Boop.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
Ugh! You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. I can wait all day, Danny. Open up. You. You want into Diamond City, right?
What? Who are you?
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. No need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
This place, Diamond City. What is it?
The Green Jewel. She's a sight. Everyone who's anyone in the Commonwealth is from here, settled here, got kicked out of here. A big wall, some power, working plumbing, schools, and some security goons are what make Diamond City the big monster it is. Love it or hate it. You'll see for yourself soon enough. Let's go.
Heads up.
What is it? Need something, General?
What are you thinking about?
Back before General Becker died, the Minutemen were a force to be reckoned with.
Anything you want to talk about?
You've done a lot of good for the people of the Commonwealth. A lot of good.
Oh, nothing.
Okay.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing.